Hi, I'm Mike Service. I'm with SUNY College of Environmental Science and Forestry in Syracuse, New York.
Sunny Fleming, I'm with Tennessee's Division of Natural Areas.
Andrea Bishop, I'm with Tennessee Natural Areas.
John Wiley, U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, New York Field Office.
Mary Priestley, Swanee Herbarium.
Roger McCoy, Tennessee Division of Natural Areas.
And Park Greer, Park Ranger, South Cumberland State Park.
Woo! Asplenium scolopendrium, right?
Variety Americanum.
Variety Americanum. And it's a rare fern. It may be extirpated at this site. We don't know, but we're going to look for it anyways. And it's very tropical looking because it is tropical in nature. So, I don't know what else to say. I do like all the Asplenium scolopendrium.
Whoa!
American heart-stung fern. As of 2014, 2 years ago, it was thought there was only one left here, and it was about that big. And so far, we've found three. That one being pretty decent size. And then the second one here, and then another one up on that ledge over there. And that's all we've found so far, being down here 5 minutes.
Well, today we had three folks down looking at hart-stung fern, a park ranger from South Cumberland, a graduate student from New York, and a botanist with the Division of Natural Areas. All went safely, and our numbers, because of their work, were realized that the population is not as bad as we thought it was. Our numbers are back up to what we'd seen in the past. It's still not a real high quality occurrence, but definitely this pit here is helping preserve the biodiversity of the species.